All right. We are back with more Cyberpunk.
When using data terms, a routine inspection has shown many have been corrupted with malware. Police experts have confirmed the identified virus can lead to cyberware failure and
open up!
Barry! We know you're in there! We're here to help!
Don't got no fucking warrant!
Cut the bullshit! Just open up!
We came here as colleagues. Nothing else. Haven't heard from you in a while. We're worried.
No. Now leave me alone!
Congrats, Mendez. Way to be a prick.
Oh, what? So I'm the bad guy? I'm not the one who's holed up, playing the attention whore.
He lost a friend. Can you blame him?
He's not the first or the last. It's called life.
What's going on? I live right upstairs.
So keep on living. Stop minding other people's biz.
Mendez, hold on. It's his neighbor.
Is there anything I can do?
Maybe. You know Barry at all?
More or less. Struck up a convo once or twice.
He's a friend from the precinct. Left the force not long ago. He broke down after his best friend died. We're worried he'll do something stupid.
Relax, Petrova. Barry's got nerves of steel. He's just a spiteful old bastard.
Mendez! Could you check on him when he's chilled down?
Sure, why not? Not like we're miles apart.
Thanks. Just be patient. Cops fallen in rough times can be touchy.
I'll see what I can do.
been reported along the 1, 166, and 101. Eyewitness accounts point to inter-clan disputes. Attacks on unaffiliated persons has not exceeded the effort. However, in an abundance of caution, the NCPD has raised the threat level to 2, advising travelers to avoid side roads. We'll continue to keep you informed as the situation develops.
Yo, my tumors, shroomers, and fumers, Mr. Whitey here. Drop that milk toast kibble and rush to the nearest store for a taste of sweet, 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 clean speed. Cause life is too short to be slow.
So, are we going to talk about
yesterday? Okay. I don't want to meet with Takamura yet. Yeah. Where is it?
You want me to break your face, huh?
Oh.
Calling all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity observed in the region of Goldsmith Street. Scavenger presence reported, led by one Barry Alkin, wanted on charges of first-degree murder and illegal trade in cyberware. NC authorities offering payment for neutralizing Alkin and his accomplices.
тебя кончать!